sweet potato.
Oh, wow.
So I just appreciate it. I believe in cooperative economics and making sure that small businesses are doing well in our community. I want to thank everyone for coming out here and supporting this, because this is a local business who also invests in our community. So thank you.
Anyone else that you wanted to have say a word? Ben, please.
Absolutely. Good afternoon. My name is Deborah Dixon, and I'm the president of MWAPA, Black Women Organized for Political Action.
Yes.
And
yes.
You are Black Women in Action.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. And we know that we support you. We are so proud of you, and we're so happy that you chose the community of Vallejo to operate this beautiful business.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Elise Cheek, step in, please.
Hello, I'm Elise Cheek, the president of the Sonoma County Black Chamber, and I'm here to support you guys. Not only am I the president, they also made my wedding cake. So I'm so proud of you, and I look forward to thickening up on them cakes.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you.
We don't want you to thicken up. We want you to keep coming back.
So we're selling raffle tickets today. All the proceeds are going to go to Habitat for Humanity. They're $1 each, or for $10, 15 tickets. So you could win a cake. Cake is back there. If you guys want to check it out, or you can win some cookies and a gift card. So, enter in to win. Thank you, guys.
Today, we are doing a fundraiser for Habitat for Humanity. I know everybody knows a little bit about them. The people who do that are just awesome, good people. And we have Tracy today, who is the representative for Habitat of Humanity.
Hi, everyone. We are so excited to be partnering with Hummingbird today. The local business has been around for how many years now?
Nine.
Yes, 9 years. Rick Johnson is one of our regular volunteers. He is the husband of one of the owners. And we are here to support this local business. And we thank you so much for giving some of the proceeds from today's cupcake sales to go towards our mission to affordable housing and communities where everyone has an affordable, safe, and decent place to live.
So talk about the 1,000 cupcakes.
Our plans are, today is a 1,000 cupcake day. We have almost every cupcake that we make that we're selling today. And the idea is for every cupcake that we sell, a portion will go to Habitat for Humanity. And so we plan on selling 1,000 cupcakes, if we can do that.
Any idea where we are right now?
Yeah, we're checking right now. So.
Where are we right now with cupcakes?
I'll check.
All right.
You represent the fan.
Can you stand up, ma'am?
No.
She can't. Okay. I just can't see her.
Okay, thank you. It's been a wonderful day, and I'm so proud of my cousin, Sephora, Anastasia, Vanessa, my cousin June. We're all related. We're first cousins. For giving us Sister Gloria's daughter decided that she was going to give her aunt a trip. And it was a surprise for her. And we were not to say anything to Zipporah, Anastasia, June, Vanessa, anybody in the family that we were telling her. And we drove literally all night. We got here at 2 o'clock this morning.
Something else you want to say?
No.
You good?
We don't need to hear any more politicians. Well, I would say everyone hopefully be donating fine cupcakes.
That's right.
That's right. All right, thank you all for being here. Thank you for bringing your families to come on down. We are here all day today at the Hummingbird, 3272 Sonoma Boulevard in Vallejo on the Highway 29. You can't miss it if you're going to Napa. You can't miss it if you're coming back. Just come on by, get some cupcakes, buy some cakes, support this amazing local black-owned business. All right, we'll see you soon. Take care. God bless. Always peace.
I know.
Hope so.
Amen. Where are you? On three. 1, 2, and 3. Let me switch up on camera, guys. Good. 1, 2.
So the audio was okay? Because it scared the hell out of me when you said you wouldn't hear anything.
So I don't have to know.